Hey guys! Welcome to my Nest Sessions. I am very, very excited to be singing a couple of tunes for you guys with my friends here. I'm gonna be starting off the show with my latest single, I Don't Want Your Money. It came out on the 8th of May, so it's brand spanking new and I'm very excited to perform it. Let's get it cracking. Oh, get my embarrassing headphones off. Cool, this is I Don't Want Your Money and I hope you enjoy it.
But it will take much more than that to get me in your bedroom. Cause I love just how much you adore me. But your ego's so big it gets boring. I see you riding in the rain, showing off to people that don't even know your name. Did that work on the girls just before me? Boy, I know that there's more to your story. But it's getting along, I've had enough. So baby, if I spell it out, would you settle? Cause I don't want your money, baby, I just want your love. It must be some other girl that you are thinking of. Cause I don't want a penny, babe, I promise that it's true. Why would I want your money when I've been making so much more than you? Take me shopping, buy it on my own. Yeah, if I like it, then I'm copping. And if you find that intimidating, baby boy, it's the wrong girl you're dating. Cause I still like you all the same. I'd be nothing more than just us kissing in the rain. Cause I'm not like the girls from before me. Boy, you know that there's more to my story. But it's getting along, I've had enough. So baby, if I spell it out, would you settle? That you are thinking of. No, I don't want a penny, babe, I promise that it's true. Why would I want your money when I've been making so much more now than you?
So that was I Don't Want Your Money. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's one of my favourite songs I've ever written and it's now out into the world for everybody to enjoy. So yeah. This next one that I'm going to do is a song called Therapist. I wrote it about a year ago. No, less than that. Less than a year ago. It's one of my favourite songs to actually perform and it's basically just about realizing that you don't have to be solely responsible for somebody else's happiness. They have to kind of find that on their own before inviting somebody else into their life. I feel like a lot of the time, a lot of pressure is put on, you know, young women especially to kind of be, you know, to fix their partner and to be, you know, their strength and to, no, like, that's so much pressure. And if I'm going to be doing that, I need to be getting a whole lot of respect and a whole lot of support back. And if you're not giving that to me, then hit the road. So that is what Therapist is about. And I'm gonna play it for you now. I hope you like it.
Mm-hmm. don't bring home roses, you just bring home stress. You never say I look good when I'm looking my best. And if we're staying up all night, it's 'cause you're moaning another good kind. I want you to be happy, but not at my expense. The more I listen and I listen, the more I'm thinking you don't need a girlfriend, you just need a therapist. You got too much drama, I'm not qualified to fix. I would hold your body, but you want somebody that will hold your shit together. You don't need a girlfriend. Truth is, I wanna make you feel good and put your mind at ease, but I'm just where you pour out the negativity. I'll get you excited, I've tried and tried it, but it's so one-sided and I'm getting tired. Fighting for somebody who ain't fighting for me. The more I listen and I listen, the more I'm thinking you don't need a girlfriend, you just need a therapist. You got too much drama, I'm not qualified to fix. I would hold your body, but you want somebody that will hold your shit together. You don't need a girlfriend. Truth is, you need a therapist. You need a therapist. And if I spend all my time and my energy taking care of you, you're gonna take care of me. Spend all my time and my energy on you, on you. And if I spend all my time and my energy taking care of you, you're gonna take care of me. Spend all my time and my energy on you.
Thank you so much for having me. I had a lot of fun. Look at my little guys here. They're very happy to be here too. Cool. Thank you again. And I hope to see you very soon on the other side. Hope you're keeping safe. Hope you're happy and you're healthy. And I'm sending you lots of love. Thank you. Bye.